Okay, this next song is called Shoals Of Herring. It's a very, very famous old song by Ewan Maccoll. And the particular way that I sing it's a kind of mashup of two versions, one by Liam Clancy and the other one by Louis Killen. Anyway, so that's how I like it. With our nets and gear, we're faring on that wild and wasteful ocean. There on the deep, we harvest and reap our bread as we hunt the bonny shoals of herring. Oh, it was a fine and a pleasant day. Out of Yarmouth Harbour I was faring as a cabin boy on a sailing lugger. We were off to hunt the shoals of herring. Well, the work was hard and the hours were long, and the treatment, sure, it took some bearing. There was little kindness and the kicks were many as we hunted for the shoals of herring. Well, we fished the swarth and the broken bank. I was cook and I'd a quarter sharing, and I used to sleep standing on me feet, and I dream about the shoals of herring. Well, we left the home grounds in the month of June, and to Canny Shields we soon were bearing with 100 cran of the silver darlings that we'd taken from the shoals of herring. Now you're up on deck, you're a fisherman, you can swear and show a manly bearing. Take your turn on watch with the other fellas as you follow in the shoals of herring. In the stormy seas and the living gales, just to earn your daily bread, you're daring. From the Dover Straits to the Faroe Islands, we were following the shoals of herring. Now I earn me keep and I paid me way, and I earned the gear that I was wearing. Sailed 1,000,000 miles, caught 10,000,000 fishes, we were following the shoals of herring. Night and day, the seas we're faring. Come wind or calm, oh, winter gale. Sweat or cold, growing up, growing old, or dying, as we hunt the bonny shoals of herring. Shoals of Herring, Ewan Maccoll. Thank you.